Warren man's recovering in the hospital tonight after getting shot while walking home. Isaac Coker told police he heard gunshots while he was walking on Palmyra Road overnight. He started to run the other way, but was shot in the foot and leg by a passing vehicle. Luckily, someone saw him and called for help. Still no suspects.